Somewhere in America, there's a doctor who can cure you in the future.